Or you could begin at the beginning. And in that case, please picture me in the trees. I hit my peak at 7. Feet in the swing over the creek. I was too scared to jump in. But I was high in the sky. With Pennsylvania under me. Are there still beautiful things? Sweet tea in the summer. Cross your heart and turn over. And though I can't recall your face, I still got love for you. Your braids make a pattern. Love you to the moon and to Saturn. Passed down like folk songs. The love lasts so long.
See?
And so we have brought the folklore cabin to Mexico City. I just want to say something really quick. In the back, you are partying, and I see you. I see absolutely everyone. I love you so much. If you think I can't see you, I can. This is such a crazy show. You guys are unbelievable. It's just thought I would let you know I'm having a really great time with you. That's all. So Folklore is an album I'm really proud of. I started writing it about 2 days into the pandemic, and the Folklore Cabin was sort of just an imaginary place in my mind that I created, and I kind of just figured that the songs I would write for this album would exist in that cabin, in an imaginary world. And I think we all had ways of different escape methods during the pandemic, and this was one of mine, was making an album like Folklore, where I was trying out different writing styles. I have always written from a very personal, autobiographical place. And then for Folklore, I thought, wouldn't it be kind of fun to try out writing in character and writing from the perspective of different characters? And I had such a fun time doing that. There are a few characters that are my favorite, though. There's a teenage boy named James. And he really, really screws things up with the love of his life, and he has to try to apologize and win her back. And, well, long story short, her name is Betty. I ever did was what
Yeah.